What is going on today, guys? I am back out on the lake. I'm waiting for a buddy right now, so I'm out here solo. He's running a little late, but that's all right. So I already hooked on to a pike, and it was just on my jig stick. I only had running 4-pound test. That's about what this reel that I use, the Black Betty, is suited for. But instantly hooked onto a pike, so I'm hoping that means it's going to be a good darn day. I did catch one little perch, threw him back. But I did set out the dead stick here. Show you that. So here's my dead stick. I'm running just a 28-inch ugly stick. It's a medium rod, but I'm just got a little Shakespeare reel on there that I had. Got it backed with 4-pound test line, but the main amount of line on here is 20-pound test, down to a steel leader with a treble hook. I got a perch on there right now, but the problem is I only have a 4-inch auger with me. That's all I have. My 6-inch is dull, so it's going to be interesting. If I do hook onto a pike, I might have to let him run while I drill another hole. I got the axe with me, so I can drill another hole beside it and knock out the ice between, but we'll see what happens. I'm hoping that I don't catch nothing too giant right off the bat. All right, we got another flag. He really cranked it to the side. Hopefully it's a good fish. Hopefully it's a good one. Gotta scoop out the holes. Snow's been blowing like a sucker out here. I don't know if you can hear the wind. Hopefully you can't. There's probably a fish on there. Dude, it just came to a solid stop. I was like, that's a good fish.
It's definitely a keeper.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Totally a keeper.
Yeah, if you feel way too much tension, let him go. But if it's a little bit of tension, keep going with it.
Yeah. Probably a 6-pounder. It's close. He's close to coming.
He does not want
to. No? wish I had my gaff right now. And they never do. There you go.
That's a nice fish.
Good fish, Chelsea.
Probably a 5-pounder, 6-pounder.
Gnarly land for a hit. Ooh, he's definitely a keeper. Should we go check those other flags, dude? Should we go check?
Yeah, let's go check.
Yeah, let's throw them a little away from the hole. Just back,
dude. Yeah, that's a good fish. Oh, yeah, that's a 6-pounder.
Let's go, Jake. Oh, yeah. That's a good fish, Jake. I'm going to grab one. The tip of.
That's a big bass, dude. Wow, that's a hog, dude. No, that's a nice bass.
Wow. Holy crap, dude.
Wow.
Oh, here, I got my pliers on me.
That's a big bass.
That's a huge bass, dude. That's the biggest bass I've seen caught this year.
I was gonna say, it felt like a nice weight, but like, as soon as I saw his head come to the hole, it wasn't like.
Still a good bass, though.
Oh, yeah, I don't wanna catch a bass. That's a big bass, bro.
Dude, wow.
Look at that sucker.
I mean, I was probably like a 3-pounder.
Yeah, I'd say. Probably three and a half, four, dude.
Caleb learned his lesson from last time.
Definitely
yeah, it did. Get something? Nice.
What is it?
Probably a pike. Or a bass, maybe. Perch, probably.
Perch?
Oh, it's a little baby. Dude, no wonder I wasn't pulling drag. That is a cutie, for sure. That must probably like a 14 inch. Little guy. What a cutie. Let me get it out of there.
Or just cut the line.
Alright. Well, if we have to cut the line, we will. I think we might be able to get it out. Nice.
No, you got it. You got it. Holy crap.
You're feisty in here, dude.
I know. Get his head line.
It's just that hole, dude. It's still hard.
Yeah, you gotta get his head lined up. It's such a pain. Oh, that's a nice one, dude. There you go. Hell yeah.
All right, guys, that's what we're after right there. It's a nice eater northern. Probably a 3.5 pounder. I can get a measurement posted in the video. But, yeah, that's a nice one. It's Caleb's turn next, so we're going to see if we can get it done.
Yeah, that's a nice northern. It's probably 3.5 pounder or so. That's a keeper for sure. It'll be eating good tonight. Good. Definitely a lot better out here today than it was the other day, guys. I'm telling you, it was freaking rough out here. Dude, that was a perch on there, so.
I wonder if the perch shut it off, though.
I doubt it. We crushed him pretty much.
He's going straight down.
Is it?
Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go, guys. Get him?
Goes, it's gotta be a big fish.
There's a ton on there, dude. Just a huge yellow. That is funny. Oh, you're not wrong. It was a big fish for its species. Just that's all right. We're not even gonna count that for a flag for you.
Dude, I got so pumped. I was like, oh, we're gonna have a big northern, dude.
Just a big old pig yellow.
Oh,
that's all right.
God.
I wonder if that's what's been hitting all these.
I was like, you don't have that much line on here.
Oh, there's
like,
a pile on there.
I know, but I didn't, you know what I mean?
Oh,
just,
yeah.
When I looked at it, I was like, the reel's not even full.
Right, that's funny. But, all right, guys, we'll be back to you at the next vlog.
All right, guys, dead stick's going off. I'm gonna check to see what's going on there. It just ripped a little bit of drag, but not very much. Yeah,
we can
go up a little bit. Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
What the heck do we have on here?
He's fighting pretty good.
A full pout? What the heck? That's wild. A full pout in my minnow.
That is freaking nuts.
That's a nice pout too. Like, that'd be a good eater in the summer, but I don't even want it. Just, well, I don't really want it, I guess. I guess I'll just take it off and throw it back down the hall. Nice pout.
Now we'll get back down the hall.
Not what I was targeting with dead stick. Fish on there, sure. You want her to grab that thing for you? Tip up.
Yeah, sure.
Did he?
No, he's there. He's just really small.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's a shame.
I guess.
It was taking some line there for a second. Right. I had high hopes.
I'd say probably I'm going to say an 18-incher this time.
You think so? You don't think it's just a very unactive big guy? It's actually technically a keeper, but yeah, he's a nice little guy. Nice. Quality, dude.
Yeah.
Nice healthy guy.
But look out, we'll send him back down for another day.
Yeah. That's typically the size fish that we always let go. What do we got here, boys and girls? Do we got a fish, or did we accidentally just hit it with a bait scoop? Or the ice scoop? Alright guys, this is probably the last flag of the day. This just popped off when we were picking tip-ups up. Looks like it's off to the side a little bit maybe. Oh, it did spill some line. It pulled it all the way to that knot.
To that knot, yeah.
Probably a little guy on there.
I'm sure there's a little guy on there.
Yeah, we'll find out momentarily.
Definitely pulled some line.
Feels like a perch.
It's a perch. He seriously pulled some line.
Got it.
Just a bait flag. Nice.
Alright guys, we got this flag here. We're picking up tip ups. We got halfway through and this one just sprung off. What do you guys think's on it? I'm hoping it's a monster pike, but
I hope so. Oh, did you see that?
Spooling? Oh yeah, it is. It's spooling. You get him?
It's a tiny fish.
It's okay, dude. At least we got one more for the day.
What the hell is that?
Oh, there you go, dude. Another little
good hook set, dude.
Another little, yes, nice, fast, good hook set. Oh, right back down the hole he goes. Oh, you got another fight on your hands. He didn't like the freaking cold air up here, dude. He wanted to get the heck out of town. There you go. That counts two fish or one?
Two.
Two? Pulled up like what, like now like eight northerns?
Yeah.
I can't even remember really. Probably right around eight northerns. Some small ones definitely, but we got two good keepers on the ice at least. See that seagull over there?
Oh, this is the one with the perch on it, dude.
He's flying off now. There he is. He's going around to every one of our holes and picking up the baits we throw on the ice. Yeah, look how red his gills are, man. That's nuts. There we go. He's out. Alright, we're back picking up. Freaking freezing cold out here right now.
Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed this video. It was not too bad of a day out. We caught some good keeper northerns and a lot of ones that we didn't keep. We had to throw quite a few back down the hole. But my dead stick worked a couple times. I caught one perch and a bull pout, oddly enough. But if you like this video, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, make sure to like, and please leave suggestions in the comments of what you want to see next. Any challenges you have, they don't have to just be ice fishing, you know, they can be hunting challenges or fishing challenges, but let me know in the comments and we'll see you on the next one.